Hey guys, so today I'm going to do a video on how to apply foundation, and I'm going to show you different ways to apply foundation on your face for that flawless skin. So if you guys are interested, then please keep on watching. So the first thing that you would want to do before applying your foundation is prep your skin so that your foundation lays very smoothly on your skin. These steps are really important if you want to have a flawless base of foundation on your face and if you want to increase the longevity of your foundation. So first of all, you need to apply a moisturizer. If you have oily skin, you can use a tissue paper and blot your skin with it so that you do not have too much of moisture and your skin doesn't become more oily. So after I've applied my moisturizer, I would apply my eye cream so that when I put on my concealer, it stays on really nicely and it does not crack throughout the day. Once you've applied your moisturizer and eye cream, I would suggest to go ahead and put a primer on your face so that your foundation stays longer. So I'm using here aloe vera gel as a primer and just applying it on the area where I get more oily, where I have most pores, and then just rubbing it on my cheeks too. So give your primer a minute to settle down on your skin and then apply your foundation. You can use different ways to apply your foundation. You can use your fingers or a brush like this or sponge similar to this to apply your foundation. I personally prefer applying my foundation using a sponge because it gives me a very flawless base on my skin. So the key in applying foundation is to go little at a time. Do not put a lot of foundation at once. Just layer it on one at a time and increase the layers if you want more coverage. I'm going to do the demo using both brush and sponge on each half of my face so that you guys can see each type of application. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me in the color Toffee Caramel, and I'm going to use it and I'm going to dot all over my face. So I'm going to dot first of all this half of my face. So this is the sponge I'm going to use. It is from the brand Real Techniques and I bought it from Amazon. I'll put the links from where I bought it in the description down below so you can go and buy it out. It's a really good dupe for the beauty blender that is raving all over the internet. So it's a very nice dupe to it. Now that I've layered my foundation, I'll just go in with my sponge and I'll just bounce it on my skin. So do drag your foundation to your neck so that your face color and your neck color matches. Also, you can put some of your foundation on your ears so that it matches your face color. So now you can see that this side I've applied the foundation and there's no foundation on this side. I'm going to apply foundation on this side using a brush. So I'm going to just dot my face first. So I'm going to take a flat top brush which is very dense so that it is easy for me to buff my foundation into my skin. So I'm going to take my brush and I'm just going to start circling it in my skin. Once you're done with one layer of your foundation, look at your face and figure out if you need more coverage on some areas and just dot your foundation on that area and work it in using any of the tools. I see myself and I can see that I need some more coverage around my mouth, so I'm going to dot some foundation there and apply it. Just keep buffing your foundation until you feel that your foundation has sinked in your skin and it feels skin-like to you. So guys, as you can see, I've applied my foundation all over my face and now I'm going to set my foundation. So what setting a foundation basically does is it mattifies your face and it just increases the staying power of your foundation so that your foundation does not move around while you are out in the sun or anything. Never use a foundation powder to set your foundation because you are just adding more layers of foundation that way and your face will look more cakey. So you have to go for a translucent powder. So what a translucent powder is basically is it's a white powder. It's a very fine form of powder used for setting your face and it does not cakes up. In order to put your translucent powder on your face, you can use a flat kabuki brush like this. So it's a very dense brush and it is a very big brush so that it's very easy for me to put the powder all over my face, or you can go for a sponge like this and it would work perfectly too. This is all you need to do in order to apply and set your foundation. So I'll just go in and apply my blush and lipstick and will show you my full look. I've just put on my blush and my lipstick and this is the complete look. If you guys want a tutorial on this makeup look, then comment down below and I'll be happy to create a video for you guys. Also guys, if you found this video helpful, then do share this video and like this video and do subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you. Bye bye.